Just gives you a little glimpse of what we do as a program. There's a lovely poster on the inside that you can take home. You don't have to take the paper, but if you'd like to learn more, and there's a lot of our staff here, if you'd like to learn more about us today and what we do. And we get our funding mainly through the state, through both Ag and Markets and DEC, because we work both in agricultural and community settings. Siena College, of course, we thank Jean for welcoming us this morning and at this lovely facility. And I know I and others appreciated the good signage to parking. It's the pain when you get lost coming in, right? Wasn't that great? CALS is kind of the mothership for us, the College of Ag and Life Sciences at Cornell University. OBG is O'Brien and Gear, is a company that is helping, is also working in this world and helped to sponsor today's conference. The PRISM, the Capital Mohawk Region PRISM, and you'll be hearing more about PRISM as the day goes on, I'm sure, and I think there's a booth for PRISM, correct? Yes, great. And Cornell Cooperative Extension of Albany County has been working with us on the logistics for the conference, which we really appreciate. The New York State Invasive Species Research Institute, which Carrie, our keynote speaker, is from and will be here on talking to you in a few moments. And let's see, so the DEC and New York State Parks. Is there anybody else that I missed there? I think Joellen's still in the back, isn't she? So all those folks we want to thank. I know Meg Phillips has been working closely with Joellen on this conference, and I do mostly, this always happens, I really wanted to give a special thank you to Joellen Lampman. Did she just step out, Matt? Could you pull her back in here, please? We all know that any kind of event like this, there are over 100 people signed up today, and a really exciting and diverse list of speakers. And one of the things that Joellen said to me the other day is, if I do this again, I'm not going to handle both ends of it. So she handled, she was the lead on the logistical end as well as the programming end. And this would not have happened without her. There's a lot of people who made this happen, but Joellen was really the key of all of this, and I really want to thank her. And with that said, I think that we are going to move on to the next part of the agenda. And we've been talking about Carrie. And Joellen, you are going to come down and introduce Carrie. Is that correct?
Yes, because I forgot to print out the bios.
And I'm going to load her up. Who knows? Who cares? And I will give over the microphone and just thank you, everybody, for coming. It's great to see you all.